Appearing at Masaka High Court earlier today, the prosecution, led by Masaka Chief State Attorney Richard Biddy Vomboka, informed court that the DPP had withdrawn his objection to the bail application and instead issued a certificate of no objection, asking that the affidavits filed against the bail application be dismissed.
My Lord, we pray that you be pleased to grant non-cash bail because of the circumstances under which these people have been in Chico for over a year. And we shall really be appreciative that it should not be a ground which undoes the good thing which has been done by the certificate of no objection.
Biddy Vomboka, however, asked that each of the two legislators pay a cash bond of at least 20 million shillings, as well as deposit their passports if they are to be released on bail.
The passports were ordered to be deposited and they were deposited, my Lord. So we pray that let them be retained. Because if
it's, where were they deposited?
My Lord, the passports were deposited with the ICD registrar.
While giving his ruling, Masaka High Court Judge Lawrence Tweyanze granted the two bail on condition each of them pays a cash bond of 20 million shillings as well as depositing their passports with the court.
The passports of the applicants shall be deposited with the court until further orders are made by this court. D. The applicants are to report once every month or once in a month, they will be reporting to the Deputy Registrar ICD, not here.
The securities for the MPs have each been asked to pay 50 million non-cash bond. The sureties were MP Joseph Seungu, former MP Moses Kasivante, and Masaka Mayor Florence Namayanja.
I grant the applicants bail with the following conditions. Condition number one, the applicants are released on a cash bail of 20 million Uganda shillings. Number two, or B, each of the four sureties is to execute a bond of 50 million Uganda shillings, not cash.
The Director of Public Prosecutions has power to issue a certificate of no objection to bail under the law, and that is the Trial on Indictments Act. A certificate of no objection to bail is one of the exceptional circumstances to the grant of bail under the law.
The judge reasoned that the two legislators have a right to be granted bail and seek specialized treatment. The legislators were asked to report to the Registrar of the International Crimes Division of the High Court in Kampala once a month, but also warned against interfering with investigations into their cases.
Finally, they are likely to get out, because we are not so sure as of now, but at least the phase we are, the milestone we so far registered, we do appreciate, and we have every reason to thank thank the Lord for this achievement so far registered.
It's been a long day and long wait. These two comrades have suffered the indignity they have suffered over their long detention. Has brought all a lot of suffering to family, to friends, to the constituencies, and generally bringing unease in the whole country. I want to congratulate court for standing firm today.
Segirinya and Sewanyana are accused alongside five others, including Mike Serada, Jude Mwonge, Bol Wamala, John Mugera, and Jackson Kanyike. These were accused of murder, attempted murder, aiding and abetting terrorism stemming from the 2021 spate of killings in Masaka and Rengo districts of Greater Masaka region, where over 30 people were killed.
Mwebale Kati nina essanyu lya maanyi nnyo okulaba ng'omwana wange Segirinya ne Ssewanyana bavudde mu kkomera. Bannaye abalamuzi mwebale nnyo, bannaye baloya baffe mwebale nnyo, tukwatirako. Simeina Kyabagamba, nina essanyu lya nsusso. Bannange nfukamidde mu maaso gammwe nga mbeebaza. Mwebale nnyo, mwebalire ddala okulaba ng'omwana wange ava mu kkomera, mama.
Office of the DPP explained why they issued the certificate of no objection to the bail application. The two legislators were jailed in September 2021, and since then, efforts to secure freedom have been futile. Report compiled by Rachel Nachuala for the news.